Oh, the fuse. Alright.
The greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Dear Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend.
That means you've been watching Peak.
The innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. We were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. Final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity!
Well, 5-2-1. You don't really have to thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift.
It's a gift.
It has opened my eyes. I tell this. Now, I'm gonna show you.
Yes!
No one to save you now. No more tricks. No escape this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you.
Ugly motherfucker. Wow. Ah! Nope. What's this? It's a fucking battery! What am I doing with a battery? No! Yes! What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's up? What's up? What's up? Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!